सघोषोद्धार्तराष्ट्राणां हृदयानि व्यदारयत्। नभश्च पृथिवीं चैव तुमुलो व्यनुनादयन्। That tumultuous sound rent the hearts of the people of Dhritarashtra's party and made both heavens and earth reverberate. Saghoshaha, sa, that, ghoshaha, uproar, dhartarashtranam, Dhritarashtra's party, hridayani, hearts, the heart of the people, vyadarayata, rent, renting hearts, disturbed, nabha, sky, cha, and prithavim, earth, cha, and eva, also, tumula, tumultus, vyanunadayan, made to reverberate. That tumultuous sound rent the hearts of the people of Dhritarashtra's party and made both heaven and earth reverberate. Here we see continued detailed description that Sanjaya does, that he started from the 13th verse approximately, where he ended Kaurava's party's description. And from now, from 14th onwards, he's describing so much in detail the Pandavas' army. And with this verse, he's trying to emphasize with Dhritarashtra how much of an impact it would be if both the earth and the heavens reverberate by just the sound. That it's going to be a tough fight. And he was trying to use these big adjectives and words to make the situation life for Dhritarashtra. And really hoping that Dhritarashtra will change his mind. Adieu.